Five.
Four.
The companions
of
thousands of years.
Now we eat them.
The spawn between man and beast is only passing. This act is supposed to be a noble reputation. In France, horses are slaughtered, shot, minced, and cooked. Here, one of man's closest animal friends can also be Sunday's roast dinner. But in France, restaurants, butcher shops, and mobile butcher vans specialize in horse meat. They help satisfy the local appetite for equine flesh. The French consume over 28,500 tons of horse meat each year. Though others consider the horse too close to mankind, it end up on the dinner table.
Horse meat's forbidden and taboo because we have very close relationships with horses, and some people consider them to be companions.
Here is the best dragon of all, the bird, the Jedi.
Loves
the
horses.
But this 8-year-old,
they're not just
animals.
And
the dragon, which I'm now calling them. Why are you here?
But they know most about horse riding is dressage.
They're eating horses. Like if I ate you.
I like
that. On his farm in central France, Claire's father, Jean,
breeds
powerful working horses. Over 100 years ago, they told carriages on the grass. But today, they're valued more for their meat than their labor. Claire loves riding horses. But she also loves eating.
Jimmy, I like horse meat because it is good and has vitamins.
But then she has to call him horse, idiot.
Her family often dines on roast horse meat, and the horses on her father's farm are destined for dinner plates all over France.
Je pense que c'est culturel.
I think that it's cultural why we've always eaten horses in France. I think you have to make a difference between the horse as a pet and the horse as something you really breed.
Culture can play a big role in what is considered fit to eat.
Each culture has its own standards about what And if you're a Westerner, you probably want to eat dog.
Yeah, but I'm a Westerner, so I'm not going to eat meat. I'm a Mexican. I'm not going to eat dog meat.
Chibol was actively promoted to workers for its nutritious qualities in order to improve industrial production. Today, there aren't enough horses to satisfy demand. 80% of France's horse meat is imported. Parisian Estelle Boutier has eaten horse flesh since she was a child.
I like eating horse meat because I like the taste. My parents used to give us horse meat every Saturday lunch.
Two reluctant friends from Australia and New Zealand to a restaurant that serves horse meat.
I've never eaten horse meat before.
She goes bit and finger. Oh. Right there. She bit me.
Just not something you think about eating.
Estelle is taking her friends to Le Coq Sous Jean, the yellow taxi, to taste the dishes of Cheval chef Otis Lebert.
I choose to use horse meat to be different to other restaurants, and because it is healthy.
Horse meat is high in protein and contains 25% more iron than beef. In France, nutritionists recommend it for the elderly and pregnant women. And Parisian Estelle hopes friends Paul and Lisa will enjoy their new taste experience at the Yellow Taxi restaurant.
They should try it because it's very good, so I hope they will enjoy it. Good thing to try everything.
Yeah, I think I have a problem with this. Yeah. Nothing at all. You know what? When I was a little girl, every Saturday at lunchtime, my parents used to give us for lunch horse meat.
Dining on equine flesh doesn't sit well with Lisa's image of the horse.
I guess it's considered such a beautiful animal as well, and it is a beautiful creature, the horse. I think people associate it perhaps with things such as freedom, and I think of course it's running wild.
When emotional bonds are formed, eating an animal can become unthinkable. Once we turn an animal into a pet, we are turning them into a fictive kin. That is, as if they are related to us. We end up, of course, creating a taboo now and eating that animal, because then now it becomes cannibalism, symbolically.
Few species form kin relationships with other species the way humans do, like inviting pets into their homes and into their lives.
Estelle's dinner companions now have to confront their own beliefs. It's the moment for Paul and Lisa to take a bite of mankind's four-legged friend. Lisa loves horses and can't reconcile her memories with her meal.
When I just sat at a barbecue, I'm not really feeling too much about a cow, but when you're eating a horse steak, I can't dissociate that from an image in my mind of a very beautiful creature.
It's horse steak.
Here we go. You ready for this?
It is easy to offend other people.
This is actually my sister. I can wear my sister's shirt.
That means I am disgusted by you. Estelle believes Paul's problem lies not in his face, but in his mind.
Part 3. This is part 2. Part 3 comes soon. Ready, set. Pause. 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 Pause.